Well, a man is in custody after firing his gun in the Keeaumoku area. Just after 11 o'clock last night, a man was seen firing a handgun in the street. When Honolulu police officers arrived, they found him still holding the gun, and he had matched a description they were given. 25-year-old suspect was arrested for reckless endangerment, public intoxication, and two other charges. Fortunately, though, there were no injuries or damage reported.